First of all, guys, congratulations on this movie tonight. Thanks. How exciting is it to bring it back home?
You know, we did it 20 years ago. I think it was December 19th, 1994.
16th.
Right? December 16th, 1994. My memory's slipping.
Yeah.
God. But that was 20 years ago. And we bring it back again, Dumb and Dumber 2, 20 years later. And it is so much fun. It's the highlight of our career, I think, to be back here with this movie.
And maybe bringing it back here is your good luck charm.
I hope so. You know, the first time we ever did one here, Dumb and Dumber, we came out the door. I remember our friends looked at us and they said, I like it. I don't know how the country is going to take it, but I like it. And that's who we were trying to please, our friends.
We wanted to believe them. We really did want to believe them.
We had Rhode Island landmarks in it.
Yeah.
In this movie.
Mom, we're doing an interview.
Okay. They're big time Hollywood.
I'm just kidding. No, go ahead.
No,
I was joking.
Rhode Island.
These are your guys. How proud are these guys?
So proud. So wonderful.
Yeah, and they bring the movie home. They don't forget Rhode Island.
No, never.
Not at all. 20 years later, it's taken 20 years for this movie to come out. Was it like going back home when all of you guys got together?
It was exactly like that. I mean, instantly, Jim Carrey and Jeff Daniels became Harry and Lloyd again. And it was so much fun for us to see. We worked on the script for a long time. Pete and I, we work with local kid Mike Cerrone. It took us a long time to get the script right, but I think we did. And when those guys started playing their parts, it was just magical.
And how fun is it to actually see the finished product on the big screen? So I'm sure you guys have seen it already. Is it everything you hoped it would be? And it's been 20 years.
It's everything we hoped it would be. We love it. It's fantastic. And we already did a premiere in L.A., and that was a ball. It was a blowout. But being here is better because most of the movie, or a lot of the movie, takes place in Providence, and there are a lot of landmarks and sites that people are going to, you know, really get happy about.
And the other important thing tonight, this is obviously for a great charity that means so much to the whole family. So can you just talk just a little bit about that as well?
Well, I don't want to go into too much, but it's for the Cause of Jesse charity, which is named after in memorial of my beloved son who passed away. And what the charity does is we don't take any money at all. We redistribute all the money that we raise towards young children locally and all over the world who we feel the most in need.
I'm watching everybody go in. It's family, it's friends. They are so happy to see you tonight, and they cannot wait for you to get inside to present this movie tonight. Are you excited to see all these people?
This is like a reunion. This is everybody. But we see them every summer, too. But it's just nice to see them on a really big, special night.
Yeah. Well, guys, thanks so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Nice to see you. Nice to see you.